we are now approaching the award ceremony. The prize, it is a glass sculpture, a handmade diploma, and 1.5 million Swedish kronor. And with this year, we have, as you have heard before, 52 scientists who have received the Volvo Environment Prize. You met a few of them earlier, so let's have a look at the laureates in recent years, as well as for this year. So it's time for the award ceremony. So Eduardo and Martin, please join me on stage. Over here, Eduardo.
Dear Eduardo, great pleasure to have the opportunity to say a couple of words to you. We have listened to the quotation of and the motivation from the jury. But some personal words about your work. First and foremost, that you have taken and started from a human-centric view is just fantastic, and I think that is an imperative for change that we lost. And that you have been able also to connect the global large-scale challenges that we have, but connecting that to local societies and at the end of the day to each individual is, I think, fundamental for sustainable change. And sustainability is about the ecological, but also economical, social, ethical sustainability that must go hand in hand. On a personal note, I've had the chance to live in Brazil. Brazil is a country very close to my heart, and a lot of friends. And on that note also, sharing a lot of your views about leadership. Leadership that is decentralized, decentralized, accountable, and thereby bringing lasting ownership where it belongs. So from us, also in the Volvo Environment Prize Foundation, it's a great honor to add you to the fantastic list of scientists that has received this prize, and cannot think about anyone that is really worth it more than you have done with your research.
The so. Sun will come out tomorrow, bet your bottom dollars that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow takes away the cobweb the sorrow till there's none. As are stuck in a day that's gray and lonely. I decide that my shame and grin and say, ooh, the sun will come out tomorrow. So you better hang on till tomorrow, come what may. Tomorrow, tomorrow, I love you. Tomorrow, you're only a day away. The sun will come out when I'm stuck in a day that's gray.